Residents in the town of Ferriday have been dealing with their share of water issues for years, but this morning, city and state leaders broke ground on a new project that hopefully will solve those problems. Fox 14's David Cotton reports.
That's the sound of clean water.
Water is an essential part of our life, and we have not had that here with us in the city of Ferriday.
Instead, residents have dealt with boil water orders and brown water flowing through their pipes. At times, they've been told it's undrinkable and hazardous to their health.
Disgusting. It feels very depressing.
Monday, city and state leaders took the first steps towards cleaning up Ferriday's water problem.
Clean water is about as basic as you can get, and it is really hard to develop a town or to develop, you know, any kind of economic future for a place that can't deliver that.
After years of trying, a team led by Senator Mary Landrieu and the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Rural Development Office have broken ground on a new water treatment facility for Ferriday.
I feel like this was something that was due this community.
Mayor Gene Allen says about 30,000 cars drive through Ferriday each day. He says the town can't capitalize on the potential money they would spend on food.
We have not been able to land any industry or small businesses that's related to food.
With a $5.3 million USDA grant and another $1.4 million in loans, all that's about to change.
Government is here to help people to solve problems. And we want to solve those problems, but using your tax dollars and mine, we want to be sure that those tax dollars are being used for a legitimate purpose.
That money will upgrade the town's existing water treatment facility, which pumps roughly 900,000 gallons of water a day.
The treatment process starts here with the water coming from the old river. The water then comes through a filtration system and a clarification system. After it's done with the filtration process, it comes right to this tank here, ready for drinking.
The project is expected to be completed by the spring of 2016, if all goes according to plan.
I feel excited. It makes me feel wonderful.
In Ferriday, David Cotton, Fox 14 News.